Wow, what a phenomenal welcome for the Prime Minister. May I now request you all, ladies and gentlemen, to stand for the national anthems of the United Arab Emirates and the Republic of India.
Gentlemen, you may now take your seats.